There is this current l proposal that resembles or takes something from other proposals in the past that have been thwarted for reasons that have been discussed at length. But most of all, they can drastically undermine net neutrality in Europe and the world. Actually, they would do so at a time in which Europe is going, for the most part, the other way, and in a good way.